A Garrettsville man will spend the rest of his life behind bars following his second rape conviction last month. Edward Wymer received two consecutive life sentences without the possibility of parole, plus an additional 39 years. A jury convicted him of assaulting three victims under the age of 13 in 2018 and 2019. And before his sentencing, a family member said the victims will be able to breathe a little easier, knowing they had the guts to stand up to Wymer and put him where he belongs.